The definition of depression is a mental state in which a person has feelings of great unhappiness and hopelessness. I shake under the pressure of my last decision, my feet lean, tilting the wooden skeleton of the chair. I feel too comfortable. It fits too well. The tense, unkempt bedsheet forming into a forceful noose, kissing my neck with a cold touch. Dear anybody, this note is wrought with the shadows of a noose swinging back and forth, hypnotizing the words to bleed from this pin. Abandoned by hope, I'm beginning the journey on the travel path that many would disagree has been walked by righteous men without sin, where clouds hang low so the light is always close to sight, piercing through the soul's dark. These words aren't soaked in sympathy. The way the sharp edges of every letter cut my throat with the approach of pronunciation. This marked my last sense of creation. Encased in dragged ink and a scrap of paper. I don't know why I wrote this. It's like putting my own knife in my backbone, already broken from carrying the engulfed globe, raining ash across my face. So I stand in flames that feed in my flesh but never burn. Just left now with my mind. But I can feel the walls of my skull begin to form lightning strike shaped cracks that pressure my thought pattern, bringing unbearable images of myself described demise to my watering eyes. Nah. I'm sorry.
The reflections reflect the reason I'll be spoke as a tailed and a breeding being. In hyper finally agreeing with this resolution and departure from reality, my head pressed upon a supple pillow, easing my violent verdict which will leave me victim by my own demising hands, venting troubles in gasps of silent breaths, the soft and comfortable fabric caressing against my skin. On my final day, I lay resting.
The definition of depression is a mental state in which a person has feelings of great unhappiness and hopelessness.